I have a great idea for a horror movie. It's about a clown. He keeps to himself mostly and, you know, doesn't really bother anyone. So one day, this rich couple whose kid has been sick in the hospital asks the clown to come and entertain at her 5th birthday party. Her parents find her room empty the next morning.
What do they do to him?
They take him out to the woods and they beat him to death.
You want to be a clown?
Gone too far.
This is just getting too weird. What is going on?
Oh my God!